Hi guys, so today we are playing Trick or Treat in Bloxy Hills. I haven't played this game in like a couple years, so we're gonna see how it goes. Okay, let's go find some houses. Oh my god, where are the houses? More houses? I don't see any houses. Oh, here are the houses. Here are the houses. Finally. Okay, so. Oh my god, why is it? Oh Jesus, she knocked me with the door. Oh, just took the candy back. Just swooped it up with her door. Like, I'm knocking on this door again. I'll try breaking this time. Oh my god, she won't answer. She's being rude. She's being rude, she wouldn't let me in. Okay then. She wanna be sassy and rude. Let me throw rude. Don't throw the bowl at me. Rude. Okay. We're in their house and I don't know how these many people come out their house when their houses are all like small, don't even have doors. Oh my god, now I'm stuck. Oh great. Look, let me out. I'm going to have to reset my character.
Yeah. such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. The sneak under's a couple of girls and just won't leave you be.
Skeleton will wake you with a thud.